Featherblade. It's a cut. It's a cut of meat. It's a cut of being the shoulder of a cow.
The idea is that we try and give people good quality food, like they get in there to the proper English chop house or steakhouse. Things like hanger steaks, bavettes, and short ribs. And then we cook them in a way that makes them really tender and really tasty, that allows people to buy them for a really, really accessible price. So we're selling people a steak for a tenner rather than selling the steak for 25, 30 quid. That's basically the idea of Featherblade. Good quality meat at a decent price.
Apparently everyone's like, you should bottle this sauce and sell it. So maybe I won't tell you the whole recipe. And it's got Tabasco in it and a lot of green chilli.
I'm in the Star of Bethnal Green. It's the people that make the pub.
I'm in the Star of Bethnal Green. It's the people that make the pub.